Hello everyone, this is Hieropmania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest VII, Fragments of the Forgotten Past, for the 3DS. Previously, the party re-explored Hubble and Hubble Castle in the present day. Euphonia's Euphoria. They met young Queen Euphonia. And she'll use a competition to help find their torban player. Now then, we still have to revisit the Grand Conjuratorium in the present. Indeed. It is possible. Now then, let's go over to the Grand Conjuratorium. The Grand Conjuratorium. Seems to be a fragment here. Hello, Nun. Her royal derriere, huh? Very well. Hello, minstrel. Still a one-way door. Might be a bit late. If you intend to be ready by the time the contest starts. Silly music contest. I beg to differ, sir. That looks familiar. First, let's go upstairs. Hello. It'll be a spectacle, all right. Hello, Nun. Oh, why not? Thank you, Nun. That's true. Hello, scholar. Oh, is it? A great treasure, huh? Enter by the statue and make a cross. Magical books. Ah, confessions of a metal detector. 4. Amazing collection. The Rummers, huh? Sounds like a hint to see the Rummers. Now back downstairs. Hello. Good question. So, let's enter by this western statue. Go out to the east. Then enter the northern door. And go out to the south. Voila! A bridge! Looks like a fragment and a treasure chest. Well, well, a mini medal. Mini medal number 69. And a fragment. A green fragment. Green fragment 18. Looks like the last green fragment. So we should be able to finish up the last green tablet. All right. Anything in this hall now? A seat of magic. Here's a headstone. The Great Leveler, huh? The Mighty Wiz. So Davalos learns the Great Leveler. The Great Leveler. From beyond the grave. Thank you, Mighty Wiz. But that's not the end of it. Let's zoom back to the Shrine of Mysteries. Then we'll return to the Hubble region in the past. Hello again. Back to Hubble and environs in the past. We do have business here. First, we can go back to Hubble for a scene. Well, hello there, Mandrake Mercenary and Scarlet Scorpion. So long, enemies. So, back in Hubble. Ah, there are the King and Father Martin. Hello again, Hybris. Not welcome. Darn tootin'. Understood. Sorry, Ruff. No feasts. Hello again, Father Martin. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Hello again, King.
Oh, sure. Oh, all right.
Very well, King. Now then, time to go to the Grand Conjuratorium. Through the blockade again. Well, excuse me, vile, vile, and mandrake mercenaries. So long, enemies. Hello again, Grand Conjuratorium. Let's go chat with the Wiz. Hello again, Wiz. Good to see you. We do. Nope, no confusion. He'll ump himself. So let's cast the Great Leveler and dispel it. Slithering Salamanders! Yes, indeed. Very well, Wiz. All right, my friend. Ha 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 ha.
Maybe there will, Aisha. Best of luck, Wiz. The Wiz won't quit. So, after this, time to go back to the present again. Through the blockade again. And back to the present. Then we'll go back to Hubble. And head to the Grand Conjuratorium. Then we'll check the Wiz's headstone again. We'll have to solve the puzzle again. Nothing too difficult. The Greater Leveler. The Mighty Wiz. So Davalos learns the Greater Leveler. Alrighty. And with that, we're done here. Back home to rest now. The Wiz's final gift. Amazing! Time to rest and save. Oh, got a scene at home. Talking about Uncle Pike, huh? Yeah, good luck with that. What's up, Pearl? Oh, I won't. Hello, Pollock. No resemblance, huh? Curious. Now then, time to save. Next time we'll begin vocation grinding Aisha. This is Hey Rotmania. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.